I'm mostly going to be nymphing this evening, so I've got my trusty 10-foot, 2-weight Cortland Mark II. They're a big fan of Pat's rubber legs. I've got a Pat's with probably a 3.5 millimeter bead down on the anchor and a little waltz worm on the top, so pretty standard fare for this river. I don't think we're going to need much more than that today, so that's what we're going to start with, and unless I lose a fly or they just tell me otherwise. Not a bad fish right there. See if we've got any others in that hole.
Yep.
He doesn't have as near as much fight as his buddy. Just want to get back in this hole. Another cookie cutter. I probably don't even need that top fly, if I'm being honest. I may just take that off. That's actually a pretty nice wild down here. pretty darn deep. There we go. Yeah, even at low water, you really cannot see the bottom of this. And you don't want to step off that ledge. Now he's got some shoulders on him. There we go, nice. He's actually got some depth to fight. He's pretty dark. He might have been in here a while. He might be a bit of a holdover. He's way nicer than I thought he was. That oh wow, he just came out of nowhere and smoked that thing. Never even got close to the bottom. A very silver fish too. Feel one breathing on it. There he is. Oh, it's a bit of a tricky current. Sometimes it's hard to tell if there's a fish on there or not. Oh, that was no mistake there. I was just too slow. They are stacked up in that current. Sometimes it's deeper water. I like to give a little jig now and then. I don't know why he came off. Pick up a little slack, tighten up and see if there's anything on there. That's a pretty good fish there. He's putting up a good fight on this too. I'll give him that. Get that head up to the net. Wow, I was asleep at the wheel on that one. I'm lucky to have set the hook. Oh, I kind of had that coming. It took way too long for me to realize I had a fish. Oh, a swing and a miss. That's a good fish. He's not huge, but he's a fighter. There we go. Got those nubby fins. This means he's more streamlined. I had to move on. I could probably have sat there and caught fish until dark, but I don't fish this low very often and there's a lot more that I want to see, so we're gonna keep moving. But yeah, that pool was stacked. I'm sure I could sit there for another hour and continue to yank out fish. But I like to keep moving. I'm not one to really sit on one spot for too long. There we go. No, he woke up. Oh. Oh, he's not as small as I thought he was. little late on that one. Nice. He's got some fight. Oh wow, almost missed that fish. That's why you always set hook set on the very end of the drift. Nice. Strong fish. Does not want to put his head up. Don't give it up, buddy. There we go. Thank you. Very good looking fish there. Thank you. Itty bitty. Oh. Oh, wake up, dude. Come on. Man, why are you pulling so strong? That's, you're not even that big of a fish, really, dude. Oh, and there's one chasing him. Wow. Good show. Hats off to you, sir. That one had some muscle on him. No bigger than he was. Yep. Oh, a little late on that one. Oh, I saw the flash, didn't see the take. Calm down. Calm down. Hey everyone, I wanted to do an outro on the stream, but it was just getting too dark, and with my GoPro settings, it was just a big blurry mess. So I'm gonna have to adjust that and have that ready for next time. But just wanted to say thank you for watching. This is, you know, the early stages of what we're doing here. So, you know, hopefully it just gets better with time, the editing gets better, and we're gonna continue to crank out content as long as you're willing to watch. And we're open to sending suggestions. I want to do some tying videos, some instructional videos, more just fishing videos in general, how-tos, gear reviews. So that's all in the works. If you have any other suggestions, feel free to comment or give us a call, stop by the shop, shoot us a message. But just get a hold of us and let us know what you want to see. Again, thanks for watching, and we will see you next time.